George. The prize is a new home office. This elegant and functional office collection from Bush Business Furniture features a spacious L-shaped desk, a three-drawer mobile filing cabinet, storage cabinet with hutch, and a high-back leather chair. And this 15.6-inch laptop features 16 gigs of memory, a 512-gig hard drive, and an anti-glare display. Plus, these pocket-sized 2-terabyte external hard drives are crush, dust, and waterproof. A Thunderbolt docking station with built-in power supply is included from OWC. It's a prize worth $5,098.
Thank you, Devin Goda. This game started out in 2022, 50th anniversary of the show. It was called Back to 72. And it was so popular, we had Back to 73, and now we have Back to 74. So these are prizes that we had on the show in 1974. There's three of them. George is even going to read the original copy that they used in 1974. And then we're going to show you a price range. And then your job is to dial in using this little daisy. You're going to dial in what you think the price of these items were in 1974. And then we're going to tell you how many you're off by, and you have up to $50 to lose. All right? George, what is this amazing modern convenience from 1974?
All right, here we go. Sunbeam Mist Stick Curler Styler gives you curls without curlers, and the styling mist helps those curls stay longer. Mist Stick Curler Styler.
Just dial it in. $0 to $50.
Okay.
1974 price.
Was it off?
See with that? Is that okay? All right. Actual price in 1974, $18. See? Very close. Very close. You're only up by $4. You have $46 to play with, two items. Let's see the second one, please.
Is that a fan?
It's a floor fan. Go ahead, George.
Not according to this copy.
No.
All right, here we go. It's a high-velocity patent air circulator. To efficiently cool your entire home, you dramatically increase your cooling system with a patent.
Anywhere between $20 and $70.
$27? Okay, girl!
You all set? $27. Let's see how much it was in 1974. $60. Wow.
It's okay, y'all. We're all good.
Lost $33 on that one.
It's okay. We got this, guys.
You can only be off by...
It's okay.
You can't be off by more than $13 on this next one.
Is this the last one?
Okay. A typewriter. George, go ahead.
All right. It's a Royal Sabre typewriter. Has oversized 88-character keyboard. Convenient magic margin controls allow you to set margins with the flip of a finger. Comes in either Pica or Elite Type from the famous Spiegel Catalog Company. Over 50,000 quality items providing value, selection, and savings. Spiegel, Chicago, 60609.
So, 50 to 150, you can't be off by more than $13.
All right, Drew.
It's a manual typewriter.
Is that it? It was nice meeting you, sir.
Nice meeting you. Manual typewriter, $110. You can only be off by $13 to win over $5,000 for the prizes. How much in 1974? Oh! You weren't off by much, Madeline. It was so nice meeting you. She's coming back to spin the wheel in a little bit. We'll be right back, folks. Don't go away.